Hello everyone, Brad Johnson here, and I know this is going to be sounding a little bit strange, but I had a really revolutionary experience last night. I was up for 8.5 hours straight. I had all of this amazing channeled material that came through, strangely enough, through my left sock. I was able to tap into the atomic structure of my left sock. As I was taking my socks off last night, I kept this sock on, and it was giving me a really great discourse of a channeling nature about the nature of the universe. So I thought, you know what, I'll just stay up for 8.5 hours. I got this incredibly long, boring lecture. Well, not really boring, but well, might be boring, but I'm gonna go ahead and just start reading this lecture. I hope you guys enjoy it. I don't think you will, but anyways, hey, what's going on? I cannot feel my... I'm sorry, hey, what's going on here? I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I'm losing control of my body. Don't know what's going on here. Hey, what am I doing? I am channel the channel the dance. I've already done that before, spirit guides. I don't need to do that again. Channel the dance. Okay, all right. Major point. I will not give you that 8.5 boring lecture, so instead, we are going to start channeling the dancing again.
Anytime I need to see a face, I just close my eyes, and I am taken to a pursuit of crystal mind. A magenta feeling, take a chapter in the face of my spine, straight like a chicken cherry cola. I don't need to try to explain, I just hold on tight, and if it happens again, I'ma move so slightly to the arms and the lips and the face of the human kind of all that I need to, I want to. Well, come and stand a little bit closer, breathe in and get a bit higher. You'll never know what hit you when I get to you. A deep commitment, getting comfy, getting perfect is what I live for. But I look and then I smell a perfume, it's like I'm down on the floor and I don't know what I'm in for. Conversation is a time and place in the interaction of a lover and I make it the time I'm talking. Using symbols, using what's gonna be like into a deep sea diver who is swimming with the raincoat. Well, come stand a little bit closer, breathe in and get a bit higher. You never know what hit you when I get to you.
thank you to my spirit guides. What a channel advance. Holy crap, all. Namaste, and may it be well with you, and all that other stuff, and now I'm gonna collapse.